Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to Amnesia Custom Stories. Now, as you know, I just finished SDP and I was super duper impressed by that custom story. Vuko is an amazing developer and his whole entire group. I was so impressed that I actually did something I normally don't do, is I went back to ModDB and I put my little 2 cents worth what I thought about SDP and its impressiveness. And in doing so, I found this little lovely thing right here, which is the basically, I guess, the continuation of SDP, I think. Nevertheless, it is done by Darkfire, so it's called ELDRITCH COVE. It's just the demo, and it's not, I don't think this is going to show us much, but I just want to get a first look at this, because it even explains here that it's not representative of the final product, the gameplay, or the mechanics, which apparently there's going to be some major reconstruction going on here. I'm sure the end result will look freaking fabulous. I think the whole custom story is going to be amazing, because we've seen what this guy can do, and it blew me away. So, without further ado, let's just jump into this demo here and see what we got in store for us for Darkfire's next project. By the way, this is not full conversion, and it sort of looks full conversion. That right there is kind of impressive in itself. There's a computer here. There's a note there. Key here. I'm not worried about picking up keys or anything, because there's no gameplay mechanic in this as far as I know. So, the mad swimmer. Wow. A peculiar incident disturbed a fishing village. One of the fishermen rescued a drowning man who, oddly enough, was swimming along the coast, not towards it, despite his exhaustion. The man turned out to be completely deranged. He screamed about the awakening of the Forgotten One, would not respond to any questions, and consistently remains in a state of panic. When sent away to a mental institution, the madman was identified as Ethan Roscoe. Wow, there's a whole bunch of leaves blowing out past my window. I was like, what the hell? Okay. It turned out that he is the brother of the owner of the recently abandoned Madden Island. Aha! Uh-huh. This raised the question of whether he was involved in the disappearance of all people who inhabited that place. However, he was of no help to the investigation. Ethan Roscoe has escaped his confinement and hasn't been seen since. All right. Can't do anything with this computer. Okay. So the key, nothing special about it. Other than, I'm sure it opens this door. Okay. So, what I could see on some of the screenshots in ModDB, if you want to see this or you want to play it yourself, go to SDP, the SDP release, the page at ModDB, and he'll have a link directly to this particular demo. He also makes note of like the new dynamic. I think he's doing some kind of, I guess, dynamic lighting. The build is supposed to be one of a kind. Wait a minute. There is a paper in here. A peculiar drawing. Oh, wait a minute. Barlow. 11th, 1934. It's hard to read. In fact, I really can't read it. It's just a peculiar drawing. Very strange looking. Are we going Lovecraftian? Okay, newspaper clipping. Missing. Julie Hodson hasn't been seen for over a week. She was leaving for a holiday and was supposed to stay at the town of ELDRITCH COVE. Julie was last seen at a gas station 10 miles away from ELDRITCH COVE. She neither has checked in at her hotel nor has been seen in the town. If you have information, please phone 202-555-0142. hell am I hearing? What am I hearing? So this is supposed to be just, this demo is just based on mood and story. Oh, and I'm stuck in a, no, get out of the tub. It's demo, I should not do that again. Okay, not doing that ever again. All right, what's in the fridge, anything? No. All right, they're gonna turn on the burners. Oh, whoa. Let's fix us some food. What do we got here? Some potatoes. And... all right, and I think this is some canned soup. And... oh, okay, never mind. No, don't jump on there. I'll get stuck in that too. Okay, can I answer the phone? Can I turn off the light? No. Boom, but I can break that. And I can pick a... woo. Yeah, and there's another one. Newspaper clipping. Harrowing delivery. A shipping container accident revealed a rather unusual view. There was a body, a person there. I thought it was a mummy, but it moved, says staff member. Suddenly, someone hit me on the head and I passed out. When I woke up, that thing was gone. Sender and destination of the container unknown. The culprit erased them from the records. More on page 32, but we don't have page 32. Fuck! Who cares? No! Okay, yeah, how do we know when demo ends? That's another thing.
My hero.
Oh, he does this, yeah. What? Who is that? It almost looks like Eddie Vedder from Pearl Jam. I can't get close enough to see. Ah, well. Okay. We missing... there's a key around here. We can move forward. Because, you know, I don't know if he's going to say, you have finished the demo. You know, I don't know. We got the one key out of here, but that just let us out of this room. And there is no more key left. Can I maybe bust this window? And make an escape? I don't think so. Anything under the window? No. Hey, stop. Jeez. You are bouncy as fuck. There we go. Another book there. Yeah. Behind the TV. That's the only problem with some of these demos. You don't know when they're actually done. Hooah! Oh, that didn't work. Also, this, I didn't ask if I could... no, don't get in the tub! Fuck. Okay. I didn't say anything to Vuka that I was going to be recording this, but I was just too excited. I couldn't help myself. I don't think he'll mind, but you never know. Some of them get a little bit grumpy when you do that because you're showing not the finished product. And sometimes that is... kind of is a oh, I wonder if that did that work.
It didn't.
Why didn't it? I heard the click, but it's kind of customary for paintings and such in Amnesia. Let's see. I'm not sure if there's anything else we can do. Whoop. Anything up there? Not seeing nothing. Not seeing nothing, gosh darn it, biology. Huh. Well, if this is the demo, this is a really, really short demo. That's water about. I mean, that's kind of. I love the skyline, with the moon. That's really reminds me of something. It's going to sound strange to I'm sure most of you. Mary Poppins. I don't know why. But that chimney there reminds me of when the chimney sweeps in that movie come jumping out. And... Okay. Just make sure I didn't miss nothing. Damn it, I was kind of hoping this would be a little bit longer. I can't do anything with the computer. So basically, people gone missing. A madman is loose. There's nothing there. And since it's a demo, it's not going to tell us, you know, it's like, okay, you need to go here to find this to do that. You know, it's not, there's no gameplay in this at all. But I don't know if this is the ending or not. I have no idea. Because if there's more to it, I want to show more of it. Because this was, you know, really brief. And it's not really showcasing. It's definitely not showcasing what Vuko's capable of. I mean, this is cool for what it is. Yeah, he's really trying to. He's really like working, I think, hard on getting textures down and building the right kind of atmosphere. He does it so well. Everything about STP was so damn unique, in my opinion. And yeah, I'm sure plenty of you can disagree with me, but. I think you're out of your damn mind if you do. Some of the things he did, if other people have done it, I have forgotten that they've done it, or I've just never seen it. And just so impressive. And the story is so engaging. And I mean, I'm one of those people that doesn't really get all that involved with the story. I just want to get scared. And see really cool environments and get atmosphere and ambience and all that and freak out. And... Wait a minute, what about this? Can you do something with that? No. Damn it. Anything in the plant? No. Well, crap-a-doodle-doos. I think this was it, guys. Nothing more. Just a couple of rooms. Pictures, notes, a little bit of storyline. And like he said, he would try to set a mood, and I think he's done that. But he needed a little bit more for a demo, but it's totally fine. I think this is very, very fresh in the beginnings of this custom story. I just wish that would open. And I don't think it's going to tell me to do anything. Yeah. There's all those important notes. I found nothing. Well then. I guess we're just going to have to call it quits, guys. Sorry. I was kind of hoping for more, but that's fine. It's fine. I want Darkfire to take his time and create the best possible custom story he can, like he did with STP. I mean, that's what we want. That's what we want. So this is a quick little look at Eldritch Cove, guys. Not sure what to say here, because there just wasn't much to it. Just hearing me babbling. But, this is a little bit of, I guess, what you get to look forward to. I'm just gonna say it, and I'm not worried one bit. I'm sure he's gonna come through with something really special. So anyway, I guess we're gonna stop it there. I don't think I need to save an exit. I'll just exit. Okay, so yeah, that was it. The Eldritch Cove demo. Obviously, it has. If it's not a continuation of SDP. It's definitely got something to do with it. So, it's something to look forward to. I don't know when it's going to be completed or finished. I'll probably twist Vuko's ear and kind of keep a tab on how things are going, so we'll know kind of in advance. I don't think there was a date set or any time frame that he's put on it, which I think is important. I don't think you really want to do that. Anytime you put a time frame on these kinds of things, all of a sudden they get rushed. You know, we're just 3 days away from needing this to be done. People are waiting, and then mistakes get made, and you know endings don't turn out the way they should, and just that kind of thing. I don't think you should put time frames on them. Just do it, and when it's done, it's done, and then you can let us know. Simple dimple. That way we're not sitting there going, chomping at the bit like, oh, I wish the so-and-so date would hurry up and get here. You know, that kind of thing, too. You know? Yeah. Anyway, guys. So, if you're looking forward to this, you know, let me know what you're thinking about, what's going on with this thing. There's not much to look at, unfortunately. But it was something. I'm really excited that this is continuing. So, anyway, guys, I hope you all have a fantastic day. That's all I got to say for this one.